Good evening, everybody. My name is Dr. Susan Hochmiller, and I'm directing Camerata while Dr. Natter is on sabbatical. I did not expect to speak tonight, which is why I don't have a microphone, and I'm hoping I'm projecting enough. But there was a mix-up in the program. What's listed, the repertoire list, is what we performed at a concert in March. Tonight, we will be performing all new repertoire, so I'll announce our repertoire. We'll sing two settings of a text about a lamb. The first, Das Agnus Dei, by the German composer Max Reger, written in 1914 in response to World War I, and The Lamb by the British composer John Tavener, composed in 1982 for his three-year-old nephew. We'll then change styles and perform two arrangements of jazz standards, the ballad A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square, and we'll swing a little bit with the up-tempo T for Two. We hope you enjoy.
O innocent Lamb of God, slaughtered at the trunk of the cross, always found patient, how you were despised. You have borne all sin, otherwise we would have to despair. Have mercy on us, O Jesus.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I told the truth, I didn't go to who I am.
Thank you. There is a tradition that we sing at the Spring Concert, Beautiful Savior, and it features the seniors in the choir, college choir. But before that, I would like to recognize all of the seniors that are singing in this concert. So if you are a senior anywhere, please raise your hand. So my seniors here are in the front row, and seniors over here, so stand up if you are a senior here. And if we have any of the music education seniors anywhere here, if you would stand up too, and would you please give them a round of applause?